And getting to the locations of vaccines is another roadblock for a lot of Americans. President Biden is finding new ways to encourage folks to get vaccinated by July 4th, including free rides to vaccine clinics through Uber and Lyft. The rate of Americans getting vaccinated is dropping significantly. The CDC says an average of 690,000 Americans are getting their first dose daily, down from more than 1.9 million a day only a month ago.